Hi all, welcome to day 11 of the Flylady 28 day challenge. Sorry, today I'm in a mess, total mess. We made an impromptu decision to go for a vacation. So I am in, it's totally a lot of work to get done. We need to pack up some things. So because we are going to two places, one is really hot and one is very cold. So need to pack sweaters and also need to pack clothes which we can wear in that warm climate. So I had been running around outside. I had certain errands to take care of. I had to take permission from school. So that's why totally in a mess. I'm tired. It's very, very hot outside. It's terribly hot. Just finished drying the clothes. I need to fold the clothes. This is the first load. The second load is drying. See, that is drying. The second load, the third load, if you can hear it, there's around 2 minutes left. I might have a fourth load today. My daughter is done with the ninth standard today. It's officially over and we are excited. She'll be starting the 10th from Monday, the 10th standard, or the 10th grade as you put it. So we decided we'll just run off for 4 days, because once 10 starts, it will be terribly, terribly busy for her. She won't have even a single day holiday, maybe except on a Sunday. Sometimes the school is also there on Saturday. So let me show you what I've been up. Kept these two air dry up here and here. These are drying here. I have soaked this in water and turmeric powder. I need to make that. Today we have pav bread. It's like mini buns, non-sweet. So I will be roasting that, because I've boiled some chicken for the cat. Because I've made, see, it's a mess. I've made this. This is a spinach, boiled, and then there is a spinach garam masala and what is that called, garlic in that, and then I have blended it down, and that's what it is. So, and now I'm going to check on the chicken masala which I'm making. So it looks like it's done. I let it grill down a bit. That's why. So I'll keep it covered for the masalas to blend in, and this will be totally yummy. Look at that. That's not burnt, that's grilled. Isn't that delicious? I mean, it tastes awesome. I had to tone down the red chili powder, otherwise it would have been red in color. But my son can't tolerate the heat of the red chili. That's why. So this goes so well with that bun here. So what I do is I will slice it into, let me show you. See that, if you can see. So I slice that into the middle like this. Then I'll butter up both the middle parts, and then I'll roast it on the gas stove. And this is for the dipping. You dip into this and you eat, and I might add a little bit of spice, to get out some more flavor. So yeah, this is what, see that is not burned, it's grilled. You can I don't know how it's catching up in the camera, but then the taste is totally way beyond this world kind of taste. So we'll be leaving around, it's going to be 3 p.m. The kids will be back now. So we'll be leaving at around, hopefully by 4:30, 4:45, because it takes us 3 hours, I think, in this kind of traffic, or 4 hours if the traffic is bad. We have to cross a couple of toll gates, you know, pay a toll and all that, so that we might reach, if we are lucky, by 8 o'clock, otherwise 9. And I might share with you my holiday home. Not sure if my husband is will allow me to share that. He's very pretty possessive about that. So all said and done, zone 4. What did I do in zone 4? Let's go and see. Oh, that's my master bedroom. So I had moved this and this cupboard from other rooms into my room because this room is the largest room in the house, and then this stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this to my holiday home because it's kind of bare. We don't have any furniture there. So these will, this is for packing. I mean, I'm taking clothes there. We need some clothes. So that should go into something here. I'm still sorting through these. There is not much stuff, but I'm delaying it because I don't have the, I'm not sure where I'll be putting all these. So that's why I'm trying to find a home for that. I cleared off the insides here. Right now we went out, so I have a little things lying around which I need to take care of here. To take care of that cupboard right there behind me. But when I'm packing, first you can see some of the clothes are lying down behind me. So when I'm packing for going, these are the clothes which we'll be taking. There are some more to be packed. So when I'm packing for going, at that time I'll be tackling my cupboard so that I don't feel guilty that I have not handled that. The master bathroom there, that's been done. Not as good as it should be done, but it has been picked up. The tiles have not been washed as much. I mean, the floor tiles, yes, but not the wall tiles. The tiles are from the bottom to the ceiling. So I haven't done that, but that needs to wait. Today, there is no more time. In 1.5 hours, I need to go. So if I can, I'll handle that cupboard, or that's it, I'll just do it in next month, because my zone 4 ends on Saturday and I am not there. I'll be coming back on Sunday, so you won't be getting any more cleaning videos from this house on till next week, maybe Tuesday, because Mondays I'll be tired. But if my husband allows me to shoot in the new house, in my holiday home, you will get to see me clean up. I do have to do clean up there with the master bedroom there. It's a tiny house, it's not super big. Probably 1/4 the size of the house I'm in right now. 1/4 or 1/3. Yeah, 1/3 maybe, or half. So I can actually clean it up in one day, or less than a day, or maybe 3-4 hours. That's the first time I cleaned up in, I think, 2 hours. But now we've lived in it, so then it makes a difference. That time it was just the, you know, the house had been given to us, so we just had to get rid of the cement, the powder, the turpentine smell and things like that. But this time we did live in it, and we had to come back to this house to go to school in quite a hurry, so we didn't get to pick up as much. I did as best as I could, so we will be showing you those places. We also will be going to a really cool place. We booked a room there, but not sure if we will be making it, because there are a couple of things we need to handle with our new house, the holiday house. So if time permits, I will take you around to some of the places which we visit often, and hopefully you will like it, because it's really, really nice. And how hot this is here, I don't know the degree, but it's really, really hot here. Over there it's cold, so the change will be drastic. You will find that our the flowers, the you know, the everything will be, vegetation is so different. we were actually planning to settle there, but God has a different plan and I am just following His plan. And His plan says, has pushed us here, so we are here for now. So that's it, guys. Wrapping up this video. I know it's nothing to do with cleaning, but then that is how life is. Do check the playlists below for other videos on this Flylady Zone cleaning challenge. And see you again in the next cleaning video, like a real cleaning video. Shelf, this shelf, I'm not handling. Neither am I gonna touch this. This I need to. I mean, that's where the makeup and all is kept, and it's a mess. It's a total mess. And I cleared off the stuff from here. So that's the stuff. Let's get to this. Let's reduce this. Clear out, and we should be done very soon, very very soon. Have cleared out everything. Let's talk. That's all I'm keeping. This is a baby, my daughter's baby cardigan, which I have kept. Some clothes here. I'm planning to even get rid of those sooner or later. This is empty. I have the things in wash. These are the only bed sheets I'm keeping. That one I've not touched. That one I'm not done. And this one I've partially kind of done, and these are the good dresses here. So all these are empty, and let's see, I'm throwing these, giving away these. These are packed, we are going to take them. This is what I'm going to travel with: eyeshadow, couple of brushes, cream, mirror, powder, perfume, comb, two earrings.